Graham Souness recently has come out and had an absolute go at Paul Pogba. Some of the things he has said sounds borderline personal, but just to summarise, he says, if he was Jose Mourinho, he would understand why he was so annoyed with Paul Pogba. Paul Pogba is the person who should improve himself, not use an excuse or not, you know, reach his potential and blame somebody else for not doing that. He's also chosen James Milner ahead of Paul Pogba. If he was given a choice to pick a player between these two, he went for Milner. If he was given a choice to play against either one of these two players, he chose Pogba to play against Paul Pogba. Now, is this justified from Graham Souness, or for you, is it starting to be a little bit overboard?
I think it's a little bit personal myself. Look, you're talking about a World Cup winner who left Manchester United as a young man and went and found his feet at a club like Juventus. He's won back-to-back-to-back titles at Juventus, got to the Champions League final, then United spent a hell of a lot of money to get him back in the building. He's a player with undoubted quality. I just believe he hasn't got the right supporting cast, especially today. He didn't have the right supporting cast because we've actually seen him excel at the World Cup with the proper supporting
Juventus
cast.
Juventus as well before this.
And Juventus. You know, Pirlo was a fantastic foil for him, etc. So we know he can do it. I just think there's an imbalance at Manchester United right now.
Yeah, you know, it doesn't matter how great a player you are, you still need the right personnel around you as well. And the blend, the mix, for me, at Manchester United isn't right at the moment.
So fair enough. So what you're trying to say is he's trying to do his best. The structure around him isn't exactly the greatest. So it goes back to the fact that maybe, does Graham Souness have an agenda just to use Paul Pogba to have a go?
Well,
there has to be...
Yeah. I don't believe it's personal, but actually, if you have a look at it, Graham Souness, Liverpool, Paul Pogba, Manchester United, we know the rivalry there, don't we, anyway? You know, Graham Souness was a quality player, was a top-quality player. There's no two ways about it. You know, look what he achieved, look what he won when he was playing at Liverpool Football Club. But he was playing at a side, or in a side, that dominated at the time.
It's personal. It's personal. And it's not personal in a sense that he's just saying it for saying it's sake. Graham Souness was one of the best midfielders around in his day. But the modern game has changed. The modern game isn't like how it used to be, where, you know, you lead by fear and all that kind of thing in the centre of the pitch. Paul Pogba has wonderful ability, and he wants his ability to be able to speak. He's not a Graham Souness type player, although he has the attributes to be immense.
Yeah.
He's still a relatively young man. He's still got growth, potential to grow huge.
Yeah. I go back to my point. I don't think it's personal. I think it's Graham Souness voicing his opinion. And the point that Kevin makes, I think, is very valid in that the game has moved on. You know, there was no social media when Graham Souness was playing, when I was playing, for example. Actually, it's huge now, and all the players are into it.
I'll give you another example. There's a manager and a football pundit that have gone back and forth. Gary Neville always has a go at Liverpool or certain players. Klopp comes out, immediately shuts him down. So if you're Paul Pogba and you've had Graham Souness, who's had a go at him on more than one occasion, you just want your manager to come out and defend you, correct? That's what Klopp does. Why doesn't Jose do that? Put an end to it.
I don't know. I don't know why. I don't know whether they've even discussed it in the dressing room, and Paul Pogba wants him to say it or wants him not to. I don't know.
Would you, okay, if you were in Pogba's position and someone kept having a go, and you're looking at Jurgen Klopp defending each and every one of his players, having a go at Gary Neville, subtly saying that he failed as a manager in Spain. So if you were there, you were sitting down there in the dressing room and you heard Souness week in, week out, month in, month out, surely you would defend.
Yeah, well, I think from the player's perspective, he would value the support of his own head coach, definitely. And actually, I think it's part of your duty as a head coach to protect and support your players as well.
As far as I'm concerned, I wouldn't care whether my head coach says anything about it or not. It's what happens on the pitch. Paul Pogba now is just won the World Cup. So that's ointment in the eye for Graham Souness. And now he started this season pretty well. He scored loads of goals. He scored another two in midweek. And Graham Souness still has a go at him. So he can't win. So do you know what? I'll just keep doing the business on the pitch and let Graeme Souness keep chatting, because it will go away into the background if I keep performing.